श्रीमातीरणिवासाय पंडरीपुरवासिनी पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहरणे श्रीमदानंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। इट जस्ट स्ट्रक द डेवोटी, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ लुकिंग एट कृष्णा हु इज आवर बिलवड लॉर्ड। ब्लेस्ड आर दोज आईज व्हिच कैन सी द लॉर्ड, हिज एक्सक्विजिट ब्यूटी, His lovely form, His ineffable charm, His blue complexion and so on. Each synonym for seeing is fascinating where Krishna is concerned. One sees in Him infinite grace, immense power, exclusive concern for man and all creatures. One sees in Him an extraordinary combination of delectable virtues which makes one naturally bow down to Him. When you read His description in scriptures, you are enthralled by His beauty. As you stand in the presence of Krishna in Vrindavan, you look at His crown, His flute, His grace-filled eyes, His priceless smile, His lovely figure, His decoration with silk and garlands and exotic jewelry. You look at everything that is lovely and you're lost in thought. Madhuradhipater Akhilam Madhuram. When the Lord entered the Kurukshetra battlefield, blowing His Panchajanya conch, a row of heroes on both sides gazed at Him. He is the master of the world, round whose little finger twirls and whirls the entire cosmos. He has turned into an unpaid chauffeur for Arjuna's chariot for 18 days. All are gazing at Him. Kanha karat aya, dekho dekho kanha karat aya. Arjun bana hai malik, ठाकुर बना है सेवक, कैसा खेला दिखलाया, कैसा खेला दिखलाया। कान्हा का रथ आया, देखो देखो कान्हा का रथ आया। टू गेज एट हिम इज टू प्रोस्ट्रेट टू हिम साइलेंटली विद रेवरेंस कंबाइंड विद एडमिरेशन। व्हेन सम पीपल लुक्ड एट कृष्णा, दे डिड नॉट नो हिज ग्रेटनेस, हिज डिविनिटी, His power and glory. The beautiful princess of Vidarbha sent a message of devotion to Him. Our Lord knew about her and decided He would make her His spouse. But there were obstacles in the way of God love. He came in a chariot as instructed by her. When she visited with minimal security guards the Durga shrine at the outskirts of the capital, He held her by the hand, made her sit in a chariot and drove away with ever ruddy stallions onto the highway. Many, many kings and princes close to her brother Rukmi stood helpless and dismayed. They just gaped in wonder at Krishna and Rukmini, and before they realized what had happened, the chariot was out of sight. When the bashful princess Rukmini finished praying to Mother Durga, asking her to bless her to become the bride of Lord Krishna, she then walked out of the temple, lowering her bashful head as it suits a coy bride on her wedding day. Still, those who looked at her divine beauty were wonderstruck. Her mind was searching for Krishna. In the midst of men's crowd, how could she look at everyone? When her heart beat fast, she found everyone had fainted on seeing such a fabulous beauty, all except one. She raised her curls from her forehead and with a sidelong glance saw Krishna. One could go on and on when one talks about Krishna. When He destroyed Kamsa, killed wrestlers, killed the inebriated royal elephant Kovalayapida, His innocent parents Vasudeva and Devaki stared at Him, wondering how could all this happen. On the battlefield, when Arjuna appealed to Lord Krishna to reveal His cosmic form, the latter responded readily. 100,000 hands and 100,000 feet and faces and garlands covering the entire cosmos, all were beheld by Arjuna in one Krishna. It was then that he perceived the truth that his friend was the master of the world. Pita silokasya chara charasya tvamasya poojyasya gurud gariyan natvat samosti abhyadika kutonyo lokatre apratima prabhava. See, look, gaze, gape, stare, glance, behold and perceive Krishna. Thank you.